Okay guys, so that is our dish for today. Our quick 5 minutes fish. It undertakes 5 minutes, guys. And you can see how transparent the inside of this fish is, and that's exactly how you would want your fish to be done. You do not want your fish to be overdone, and it only takes 5 minutes, and that's a perfect meal on the table for you and your family. So again, on behalf of my sister Min, we just want to say thank you for stopping by, and this was a quick dish, a quick way to get your family meal on the table, and we want to say thank you for stopping by. Please stop by again on our next upload, which is going to be another few days down the road. Until we see you again, you take care. On your way out, don't forget to subscribe, thumbs up, and comment. We finally figured out what went wrong with the comments. We could not figure it out until now. We have that our videos were for kids, and so they put a restriction on the comments, and so that was fixed, and you guys can comment now. So we're looking forward to our daily interactions as you give us your feedbacks, your constructive criticism, and those not so constructive. Of course, if we can learn from those, also we'll appreciate. So in the next couple of minutes, we're gonna do an asparagus, garlic sauce asparagus, and we want you guys to stop by to join us on that dish also. So until then, hope you enjoy this dish. Okay, ta-ta, see you soon, au revoir.